And the President and First Lady will observe the 9/11 anniversary with a moment of silence on the White House South Lawn and then visit the Pentagon Memorial. Vice President Biden will be in Shanksville, Pennsylvania, where United Flight 93 went down. Homeland Security Secretary Janet Napolitano attends the ceremony at Ground Zero. And on Capitol Hill, there will be anti-terrorism hearings hosted by the House Homeland Security Committee.